Arrays are used to store similar values under a single variable name. PHP has three different kinds of arrays: numeric, associative, and multidimensional. Numeric arrays stores each element with a numeric index. We can assign the values all at once with array constructor, or one element at a time by referencing each element with its index in square brackets. We can also leave out the index to simply add the value to the end of the array. Note that the size of the array is handled automatically and that the array elements begin with 0. To use the values in the array, we just reference the index of the element we want inside the square brackets. In associative arrays, the key is given a name instead of an index. We use the arrow operator to tell which key refers to what value. We could have used this operator with the numerical array as well, if we wanted to decide where to place the elements. Lastly, there is the multidimensional array, which is an array that contains other arrays. For a two-dimensional array, we can construct it like this, with arrays instead of values, or by assigning the elements separately, with two sets of square brackets. They are also used in this way. As with single-dimensional arrays, we can name the keys to make it an associative array or a hash table. We can actually combine associative and numerical arrays any way we want. Just be sure to access them the same way they've been set. Multidimensional arrays can also have more than two dimensions by adding more square brackets at the end.